Hi, this video is about how to get more leads with Thrive Leads multi-step opt-in forms. Do you want to increase your opt-in conversion rates and make your mailing lists more responsive? The Thrive Leads plugin enables you to set up any kind of multi-step opt-in form that you need. The current version contains 3 multi-step opt-in templates with more templates to follow. The strategy is based on your visitor making micro commitments, which will result in boosting your conversion rates.
Herman Drost, DrostDesigns.com. Here's what a multi-step opt-in form looks like. It first shows you an offer with a button that says, "Yes, send me the white paper." When you click on the button, without a page reload or any delay, it loads the second state of the same form. This can be combined with the two-step opt-in form, so when you click on Click Me, then the multi-step process displays inside the form. Here's another variation of another multi-step form. It asks one simple question. Do you want to double your traffic in the next 30 days? It gives you a clear choice of yes or no. If you click on the yes option, it switches to the actual opt-in offer. In this case, if you click on Click Me and select No, I don't like traffic, then it simply closes the form. Psychologically, there's a big difference between displaying an opt-in form when asking a user to enter their contact information versus a multi-step form that asks a question. For example, hey, do you want this free report? They just have to answer yes or no before they see the opt-in form. The human brain cannot help but engage with a question that it is confronted with.
If you want to increase your opt-in conversion rates and make your mailing list more responsive, then get the Thrive Leads plugin. Watch my review of the Thrive Leads plugin by clicking the link at the end of this video or click the link in the description below it.